Palpatine protection.
No boy can go round we.
I know so the things hit me G.
One phone call it take to make some boy wipe up hurt and drop down flat. From you non stop my food dog, me no matter about you and me no care about that. Can't talk in a my
film contender.
You are about to experience the first epic title defense of our local Jamaica champion right here on the launch of the Rayhan Nephew Contender, brought to you in association with Fly Jamaica Airways, Evander Holyfield's Real Deal Boxing, and Uprising Promotion.
Thank you.
Vinci Buddha seems to be in a bit of discomfort. It came out of this on a paper expected to be a good matchup. It's nothing to scoff at. I was speaking with your management team. You have put yourself in a predicament as to where do you go next?
Well, anywhere the promoters want to put me next. You know, any fight they want to put me next. Or that other guy that called me out. Before I fought, they called me out after the win. I have no problem. I'll fight anybody. You know, I'm gonna prepare.
Surprised how quickly you dispatched Mitchie Munoz?
No, that poor Munoz. I mean, I had a long training camp, had a successful one. I couldn't have appeared any better for this training camp. Thanks to Fit Farm and Coach Boz and Chris. You know, I prepared the best of my ability.
Not a lot of action in the first round. Why? Quite different in the second.
Yeah, I was a bit cold. You know, I'm getting more properly. I went around there first, came to the front, got a little bit cold, so I had to warm up again. You know, as I told the mid corner.
It's now time for the big time. Are you ready for the big time?
Long time.
Thank you very much. Congratulations to Kemal Hitman Russell. Let's get a word in here with the loser of this fight tonight, the gracious Mitchie Munoz. Not a lot of action in the first round, Mitchie, as you perhaps tried to find your range. What happened? Describe what happened in the first round as against what happened in the second round.
The first round, we were finding our distance. We were getting our rhythm. That was the plan from the get-go. We didn't want to stay outside because he has a reach advantage. So we were trying to look for our rhythm and our advantage. And it worked out decent the first round. Second round, and we were continuing the same plan. But on this side of the ring, my knee buckled. And it went a little past the lock. And I got sensation.
Your knee buckled, and you mean you slipped or it was from the body punch?
My kneecap, kind of twisted. And I felt that sensation in the buckle as I was moving in the ring. And that kind of threw my rhythm off, especially when he's, you know, getting his rhythm and finding my rhythm. But yeah.
Mitchie, thanks for showing up. And I hope you recover and have some more good fights in the ring. Thanks very much.
Thank you for having me, Jamaica.
Kaboom! Jamaica! You know it's Wall of the Sky Stars standing up and Portmore Haker saying it's Pelpa TV, Pelpa time. Hey, we got a welter time. Hey, yo, yellow, you know, tell them boy nobody commit no welter crime. It's Pelpa Time TV. Cross.
Pelpa Time Protection. Mm.